And it wasn't a good thing. I hope you are not, number one, you are not on your own. No. Tell me the truth. No, I don't know. You are not on your own. However, lift up your hands in prayers that the snare prepared for you by the enemies of your mother. This one, this thing is coming from your mother's side. They hate your mother, and now they want to make your mother cry because of you. So you are going to pray that prayer that God should stop that evil in the precious name of Jesus Christ. Be watchful as well. Temptations might come that will make you fall into things that will make police coming after you. Are you going to get my point now?
Because of the dryness.
You said?
Because of the dryness.
Dryness.
A lot of different thoughts come to my head.
Different thoughts are coming. And those thoughts would lead you there. Good. Thank you, Father. Could you go down your knee? You see, the devil wanted to push you into those acts. And then put the devil is a bastard. Relax yourself. Relax yourself. In the name of Jesus, I invoke the power of God over your life. And I do this because I'm called to be his prophet. In the name of Jesus. Bible says, no man taketh this among himself. But he that is called as his own. So by the honor of this upon me, I invoke the power of God to come down all your life this hour.
Amen.
To rescue you from this dryness.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the name above every other name, every siege of curse over your life, today I break in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I decree right now the name above every other name. Satan in the valley, Nibus, the plot of the devil to push you into things. Into works, evil works, things that will make you to become victim of riches, of day, of prison. Today, the spirit releasing that arrow, I call it down your life this hour.
Amen.
I command your way open in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
I pray for you today.
Yes.
That the seed of frustration, the seed of hardship, the seed of dryness, oh my God, this hour be brought down in Jesus' holy name. I declare the hand of God to come down and rescue you in Jesus' holy name. In the name of Jesus Christ, I put this oil over your life today. The power of God is sent. Break you loose.
Amen.
Give you breakthrough. Destroy the cloud of darkness. Lift you up from that dungeon. And make a way for you.
Amen.
In the precious name of Jesus Christ. It is done.
Thank you,
Father. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
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 Amen. And amen.
Amen.
The Lord is with you.
Amen.
Focus more on God. Okay? Your gaze is nothing. You are going to rejoice.
Amen. Amen.
The Lord said, trust me, I'll be patient with you.
Amen.
Alright. You begin to see something. And in spite of dryness, whatever, God will still be throwing help, little to help, to you. You have seen that? Yeah. So now please appreciate God for that. Big things are coming.
Amen.
Alright?
Amen.
But you can facilitate those big things by your utmost commitment to God.
Amen.
I'm hearing God say, I have an errand that I have to send him. I have an errand that I have to send him. For the rest of your life, the end of your life, you are going to be in ministry.
Amen.
However, you can start answering that call. But you are going, when it's time for you to depart this world, you are going to die as a man of God.
Amen.
But please don't wait till the time you grow old. Align yourself in that track.
Amen.
Make yourself available for God. In the precious name of Jesus Christ. I'm seeing a long tongue licking your face. And it's not a good thing. And I'm seeing this long tongue coming out from the mouth of a woman. Your mother's
sister.
This one live in you. In the name of Jesus, when I finish praying for you, just lay down on this altar. Just lay down here. The angel of God walking with me now will not start for you.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus. I declare that this witchcraft tongue licking your life. In the name of Jesus. By the daughter of the Holy Ghost, I command this tongue to come this out.
Amen.
I put this tongue out. And I declare your liberty,
amen.
Your freedom,
amen.
Your deliverance from these attacks of the enemy. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Give God the glory.